What up, YouTube? I'm back with you again. This is the Barber Mosaic, and we are doing a unboxing first look of the iPhone 11 Pro Max. Let's get it.
When you look at yourself, what do you see? I see a lot of things. I'm a barber dedicated to youth improvement. A photographer hoping to catch that one great shot. Inventor, a creator, a visionary, and this is my mosaic, the Barber Mosaic.
Now the first thing you're going to see is how premium the packaging is. Here we are, just opening it up, getting in there. You see we have the green one, and this is a really dope look for the iPhone. The three cameras, you see that placement there. Boxing and having it laid out like this is really dope. It really screams premium quality, top-notch equipment. The matte finish on the back is really dope. Of course, inside, you're going to get your instructions and basic how-tos and hellos and whatnot. Got a really nice fast charging power block. It's different from previous power blocks that we've seen. But it really is dope. These are not AirPods. I really wish AirPods came with them. These are the standard iPhone earbuds. We've got the charging cable that connects to that power block. So that looks really good. Looks sturdy, premium quality, all the way good. You see that's a different one. You see that? There we are. Like I said, the matte finish, very dope. The camera angles on this thing is crazy, man. As a photographer, and a guy, a barber that takes pictures of my clients, this is gonna be dope. I took a few sample shots. I'm gonna show you those in just a moment. But now we're gonna compare the size. This is the X, the iPhone X in comparison to the 11 Pro Max. And as you can see, the Pro Max is dwarfing the regular X. Love the bigger screen. I watch movies, I watch sports, I watch YouTube and a lot of other things on my phone. So having that screen size, that larger screen size, is definitely beneficial to someone like me. It's just an all-around dope phone. I really like this. And Apple knew what they were doing, man. They went after the photographers. They made it a point to make this camera really dope. That is a microphone you see right there. You can hear it. It sounds like a surround sound, you know, for lack of a better term. But all in all, man, this was a really dope phone. I was riding, man, and I just want to show you the look at a few angles. You have that 0.5, that one, and then that two, that zoom, that wide angle, takes pics really great. It's clear skies. Like this is a phenomenal iPhone. I really like it. Slow motion selfies are dope. Yo, this is a good one, man. I think it's a must cop if you're an iPhone user. I'm out.